presented by ICC Indian Cultural Club. I'm your lovely Chinese host, Christopher Lee, Chris Lee, represented by Fosu. It's my boy Nico right here.
How you doing?
Wait, hold on a second. ICC told me that I was gonna get a supermodel that goes, but that's what they said. I am not gonna do the show anymore. No,
you heard Rob. They said super size model. So we're gonna have to deal with that.
You know, they said Natalie Portman. You know. All right, man.
She's too busy.
All right, bro show. Ready?
Let's
bro
do
show.
This.
All right, let me just talk a little bit about what the show's all about. We're gonna get that show on the road, okay? This show is all about just bringing about diversity, right? And just promoting diversity. Promoting diversity around Sonoma State. And that's about it.
Yeah, pretty much. I mean, we're gonna have a lot of shows for you tonight. Some Thank beautiful you. Dances, and just expressions of, you know, of cultural pride and just everything that, you know, what this university is about. Is
exactly. Diversity. Everything from stepping, strolling, and hula. So, you guys ready for a good show? Let's introduce our first act, please.
I will. And I just want to give a special shout out to my house arrest officer back there. Yeah, that's the only time I get to leave the house.
Shout out to all my girlfriends.
But enough about me enjoying my freedom. We're gonna get ready for our first show, first performance, and it's we're gonna bring Black Skulls United up on stage, and they're and you know, all of the organizations involved work very hard. You know, for the past 6 months, I mean, I've heard people preparing for this, so. You know, let's give it up for BSU again. Before we bring them up on stage, I'm just gonna let you guys know a little bit about what they're gonna do. They're gonna do the praise dance, which is a form of worship, and it's popular across the nation in many church services. So I hope you guys enjoy this, and let's get this show on the road. Let's bring up our first act.
It's not comfortable. It doesn't feel good. But we need to just take solace in the fact that even though it may not feel good right now, as long as I'm in his hands, I know that everything is going to be all right. Just tell somebody, look them in the face, and tell them I'm in his hands.
Just know he cares, he cares,
he cares,
oh.
Give it up for BSU one more time.
I don't know about you guys, but you know, since that was a praise dance, me and Nico, we were like praying in the back, we're like, please let us have a good show. Please make us look desirable in front of all the lovely women out there.
Please.
But so far so good. I mean, as long as there's no tomatoes to the face, I think we'll have a lovely night.
Alright, our next act is a lovely hula act from Hawaii, obviously, and I bet we wish we were all there right now, but that's okay, you know what? And anyways, this will be performed by Fosu. And as you know, the ancient wines, I'm not sure if you knew this, but the ancient wines didn't really have a written language. So through their hand motions, they would show different expressions, such as like slapping in the face, just kidding.
Oh.
No, it's actually.
So this meant, what does this mean? I'm here.
This means call me, you know. Anyways, no, but what it really means is they'll be doing different things, as the rising of the sun, fish moving, and the gentle sea waters. So let's give up for Fosu! Fashion show!
some of those soon.
I need to step it up
with the style here.
Macy's.
I'm still caught in the 90s somewhere. But, I mean, I've never been to a real-life fashion show, but I'm telling you, I'm going to have to start going to those more often, too, because, woo! I'm telling you, that's just the way I'm going to pick up my clothes from now on. And speaking of strutting stuff on stage, though, I heard you're pretty good at that.
I'm okay. I'm okay.
Come on now.
Okay, maybe just a little.
All right, just give them a little sample.
I'm bringing Chrisley back. Ho! Oh, the mother Asians don't know how to act.
Oh. All right.
They usually stop off by going like,
Okay now, don't steal the show. Like, come on now.
Expression by Calvin Klein. Summer 2012.
Oh, now you gotta sneak in a little ad there.
Expression. See, it just sounds funny when you say it. It's like, Nico. You can just say it to anything, you know what I mean? Oh, yeah, like that. Expression.
Thank you. leadership and professional advancement for women. Give it up for Lambda Sigma Gamma!
network of strong Latinas who want to make a difference not only on campus, but also in the surrounding communities. They provide both academic and personal support, as well as support to the fellow Raza organizations. Our priority is to promote higher education and our Chicana Latina youth. Mujeres con cultura, fuerza y amistad.
Thank you.
know, I'm not sure what you thought, but those two make a really cute couple, you know? They should maybe pursue something, you know?
Oh, man. I was mesmerized, I'm telling you. All these dancers, I just,
yeah. Oh, suck it up. We're men here. Be a soldier. Not a mouse, that's what my mom and dad always said. You know, those dresses were so pretty. What do you think we could get? I think we would look really good in those lovely skirts. Don't you think so?
I don't know about me. I mean, I've done it already. Didn't look good. So I think you look better. Definitely, but I wouldn't suggest.
You know, I know how much you and me love talking, but we're going to give these lovely people a nice intermission. You know, you guys have been a really great audience so far.
Yeah, beautiful. So, yeah, we'll take a few minutes. So, you know.
Yeah, use the restroom, get an autograph, do what you need to do. Go on Facebook.
Yeah, or there's a Starbucks across the street. I could really go for a frappuccino.
Frappuccino. Yeah. All right. See you in a few.
Yeah, we'll see you in a few minutes. That was actually the last minute call, so if anyone still needs to use the restroom, now's the time. But we're gonna get started pretty shortly. We just need some few more minutes. As you know, people gotta get ready, you know, look their best, you know, ready to start their stuff. But in the meantime, we're gonna sing a musical number. No, I'm just kidding. It's gonna ruin the night for everybody. I don't want you to sing. But now that we're here and before we get the show on the road, we are aware that, you know, we have a lot of performances tonight, and we're halfway there. You know, we've seen a lot of good stuff, we learned a lot, but also, we also have a lot of supporting organizations here today, and we want to give a special shout-out, so I know that Kappa Delta Zeta is in the house, and we got Nu Alpha Kappa in the house, all right, and we got Mitch in the house. Where Mommy Chista's at? All right, who else am I missing?
ICC!
We got everybody. We got everybody tonight. I'm getting...
How was your break, by the way? How was your... Awesome!
Yeah, no, we got it. All right, you guys are performing. You guys already got a shout-out. Everybody, anyways, let's keep it going. I said, everybody, give another strong round of applause for tonight. Let's do it. Woo!
Our first act for this second half will be ICC doing a Bollywood dance, and you know, I'd say my favorite Bollywood movie would be Titanic. Wait, I don't think that's a Bollywood movie, never mind.
That's Hollywood movie.
But as you know, with movies, soundtracks are very important, so with this particular Bollywood dance, they will incorporate different things such as hip-hop and folk traditional, so let's give them for ICC!
Thank you.
trash.
Oh, that was charge an hour.
I don't know about you, man, but that one in the front, I was really in love with. No, wait, no, all of them. No, I think I'm just in love with all the lovely ladies out there, you know what I'm saying? All
right, now calm yourself, man. You're a host, man. Keep your focus, man.
Call me. Anyways, tell us about our next awesome act.
Next awesome act, we're going to bring back the lovely ladies of Sigma Phi Alpha with the Mad Lady. So we're going to see a presentation of all Latin America through different dances like cumbia, salsa, merengue, machaca, a little bit of samba. So we got representation from all Latin America. So I'm looking forward to this. And I hope all you are too. And I've loved everything I've seen so far. So let's give it up for Sigma Phi Alpha.
Yeah!
can do it.
Well, technically, no. I mean, you end up in the hospital and you probably...
Don't worry, I have that.
I mean, I love taking my arms, but, you know...
You might have to help me out for this next one. I've been really trying really hard to practice and say about ballet, forklift, no?
Oh, folklorico.
Oh, thank you. I mean, how many Asian
people... Okay, all right, we're going to take a minute because he needs a Spanish 101. Okay.
All right, man.
It took me years to perfect that. I think I still have trouble saying it, but no, it's... I'm going to leave this one to you, man.
All right.
You
need to practice. They won't be doing Los Machetes, which is from the Jalisco region, I believe. Step up, so we could probably do this.
I think we're
Step Up 3D.
Step Up gave me a headache. I'm sorry. We're gonna leave it to the pros, all right? But we're gonna have this come up, you know, do a step dance. It's actually originated by African American students, and so it's become a tradition. You know, you use clap, step, and spoken word. So we're gonna have this come up now and show you guys a little more about what that's about. So let's give it up for Black Scholars United. we're already at high risk just by me being up here, so it's all good. If I can, if they can take me, I can take everybody.
Me and him were practicing the step in the back. We have like seriously four left. We can't even get up the stairs properly, so we'll just leave that to professionals.
They're gonna call us the wayside steppers because way over there.
All right, and the last step, but not least, Fosu performing the hula. Everybody's favorite Disney movie, Lilo and Stitch. Well, I know, you know, our favorite Disney movie is Mulan, right? It better be Mulan, right?
Yeah, sure. Let's get down.
Anyways, this hula is based on a particular flower that was named after the last Hawaiian chief. Man, I wish we had a flower named after us. I mean, we're pretty important. Come on now. I mean, you know what I'm saying?
I think the closest I've come to is getting a website named after me.
All right, let's give it up for Fosu!
All right.
President here Sonoma State University. Thank you. So I would like to take this opportunity to make sure that I thank all the organizations who have worked tirelessly for the last 6 months. And I would like to start off with BSU.
We'll be right back.